Our vision statement for our people is to make it a place you'd want to work even if you were a millionaire. That is the quest. That's why I don't take bad money, no matter how scary it is on the day to day, is that people will perform the greatest when we're treating each other in a way that we'd still come back to tomorrow if we were millionaires. That's the quest come heck or high water that we are in the pursuit of. We've made everybody owners of the company through an ESOP, and we believe that we can be optimal in our performance if we treated each other in that way.